In this example, we are given that a particle of mass 0.8 kilogram is undergoing SHM with amplitude 1 meter and period 11/7 seconds. We are required to calculate the kinetic energy of particle at the moment when its displacement is 0.6 meter. Now, we have already studied in SHM. We can write, as we know, at a displacement y, the speed of particle can be given as omega root of a square minus y square. And omega can be written as 2 pi by t. So, it is 2 pi by t root of a square minus y square. We can directly calculate the speed of particle at y equals to 0.6 meter and is already given that amplitude is 1 meter. Speed of particle is 2 pi by time period, it is given as 11/7 seconds. Is root of 1 minus 0.6 squares. If we simplify the expression on calculating, we will get the speed to be 3.2 meters per second. And if we are having the speed at this displacement, we can easily find out the kinetic energy as simply half mv square, which is half multiplied by mass is 0.8 kilogram multiplied by it is 3.2 square. On calculating, we will be getting kinetic energy to be 4.1 joule. That will be the answer to this problem.